Hello guys, today I'm gonna talk about an upcoming AI-based search engine which definitely gonna change your life. And after listening this video, you will be thankful to me. So I'm talking about ChatGPT. What is ChatGPT? Let's explore it together. So by comparing Google and ChatGPT, let's see what is the difference between both the search engines. So simply in my Google search, I have written I want to learn C#. Now Google showing me different website related C#. So if I go to ChatGPT and search the same content, then what do you think? It's gonna suggest us the same websites? No, it's gonna communicate with us the way a human being communicate. It's just start giving us C# detail from basic to advanced. Start giving its information about its editors, its tools, and basic Hello World program. Also, it's maintaining its history at our left tab. Now if I write what's next, I have implemented this. It will pursue our previous discussion. Now it will let me know that what should I do after the Hello World program. Like it's guiding me step by step. Same if I write what's next on the Google, it's not gonna maintain any history of our previous chat and not guiding me anymore. Now if I write give me coding example of first, then it will give me an example of first bullet point. By giving coding example, it's also explaining all the variables and important point of code. Let me just test it little bit more and I'm gonna write tell me about loops with example. Now it's again start explaining me different loops with their coding examples. Now if I ask it to convert the above code to Python, then let's see what it's gonna do. Now it start converting all the above loops into Python language. So I just feel like I'm communicating with a human being. Isn't it amazing to learn language with ChatGPT? Now if I write what is 10 by 0, it give me answer in the form of programming, cause of previous history. So in ChatGPT, history is very important cause basis on that history it's communicating with us. Cause I have searched in both the language C# and Python, so it's answering me in both the languages. So after doing these all the programming examples, now if I write create cover letter for me, according to previous context, it will create a cover letter for me. Now if I customize this cover letter for me, then I'm gonna write in this search, customize it for me, debug with Nazi, position is software engineer and I have master degree in computer science. Now it will generate a customized cover letter for me. Now if I want to update this customized one, then I'm gonna write update my name with debug with Nazi and company name XYZ. Next I want to customize it a little bit more and I'm gonna write I have 7 years of experience and I have worked at Meta for 3 years. Let's see what it's gonna do. So it just created fully customized cover letter for me. I mean, it's amazing. I think now you believe that it's amazing to use. It's way more better than Google and it is definitely a futuristic thing. Now again, if I want to add some expertise in it, I can definitely order this teeny tiny ChatGPT to add it. So my customized cover letter is ready. So guys, this was the first lecture of ChatGPT. I will definitely share with you some more amazing videos about it. I hope you understand it and like it. Please comment in comment section what do you think about this new technology. Thanks for watching.